Sa wakas, magkikita na rin kami ng mga dayuhan na tumarantado sa akin.
Buti na lang, boss. Sinetap ni Madam Lily magiging pagkikita niyo mamayang gabi. Alam ko namang gigil na gigil ka ng makaganti sa mga yun. Sabihin mo lang lahat ng kailangan mo, boss. Ibibigay ko.
Ihanda mo na ang lahat ng mga tauhan natin, Winston. Mamayang gabi, sisingilin ko na ang dalawang dayuhan.
Seryoso nga talaga si Madam sa pagtulong sa'yo, boss. Akalain mo, ultimo yung dalawang dayuhan na tumarantado sa'yo. Gusto niya na rin mawala.
Kailangan niyang gawin yun, Winston. At kung ibig sabihin nun ay babagsak ang mga kalabang ko na parang langaw, hindi ako magdadalawang isip na sulitin ang tulong na ibinibigay ng ating First Lady.
I was thinking, Mr. Wood, what if we were being set up by the First Lady herself?
What do you mean?
Well, we all know that Hippolyta works for the government, for the President himself. For all we know, the meeting is setting us up as an ambush, a disaster waiting to happen.
I got a good point, Anson.
Mr. Wood.
Hello, Madam First Lady. I was just having a conversation with my business associate, and he brought up a very interesting point.
What are you trying to say?
I'll be frank with you, madame. We're skeptical about the meeting tonight. We know Hippolyta is working in the government. We don't know if this is setting us up or not.
You have a good sense of humor, Mr. Wood. Let's just say that Renata and I are not on very good terms. He killed all of my business associates.
That doesn't guarantee anything.
I know. But I understand why you double-crossed Renato. And if you hadn't done that, you and your partner would be 6 feet under the ground now. So, are we ready for tonight?
Yes, madame.
Ano pa mga kailangan natin, madame?
Huwag kayong papalpak sa paglusob ninyo mamayang gabi. Magdagdag ka ng mga tauhan at mga armas para sigurado.
Yes.
Good.
Madam Lily.
Lito.
Bakit para nag-aalala ka? Wala ka bang tiwala sa kakayahan ko?
Hindi naman sa ganun, Lito. Kakatawag lang sa akin ni Mr. Wood. Pinagdududahan niya na magkakampi kami ni Renato. Baka sineset up ko sila.
I think it's best we proceed with caution, Hanson. We really don't know who we're dealing with.
I agree. But she's right about Hippolyta. But in this business, we have to protect our own interests and agendas.
Ibig sabihin ba nito hindi matutuloy ang meeting mamayang gabi?
Lito, hindi ako papayag na makancel ang meeting mamayang gabi. Pero sa ngayon, mukhang naghahanda din sila.
Dini, prepare them, man.
They're all ready, boss.
Good, good, very good. Whatever she has planned for us, we'll be ready for it. I don't have any problem killing the First Lady of the Philippines.
Uunahan ko na mga yan. Sisiguraduhin ko na hindi na nila akong maiisahan ngayon.
May tiwala ako sa'yo, Lito. Pero pinaghahanda ko na rin si Winston na magdagdag ng mga tauhan at armas. Mabuti na yung may baon ka sa gera.